there's some question as to why we might use white gas stoves in the 2020s. The primary reason is cold weather. Canister stoves are just not as efficient in cold weather. Subfreezing in particular, they just don't operate very well. White gas works much better. You can always warm your gas canister, your canister stove, but if it's consistently cold weather, a white gas stove is going to be better.